Hi, I'm here with my son, Peter Swinkles. We're going to read a piece from a book by Shel Silverstein. It's from a book called Light in the Attic. And it was someone in Webb City, Missouri, tried to ban this from a school library there because a parent protested that the book imparts a dreary and depressing message. A couple of years ago, someone also tried to ban this book for this poem, which they said encouraged disobedience. And it's called How Not to Have to Dry the Dishes. If you have to dry the dishes, such an awful, dreary, boring chore. If you have to dry the dishes instead of going to the store, if you have to dry the dishes and drop one on the floor, maybe they won't let you dry the dishes anymore. Thank you.